girl Diamond here, and I am coming to you guys today with a review from Dollhouse Accessories. Now, if you guys have not heard of Dollhouse Accessories, let me show you guys their business cards. The ladies over at Dollhouse Accessories are ready for you guys to get all dolled up. You can catch them at dollhouseaccessories.com, and you also can catch them on Facebook. I'll have those links down below for you guys. Now, let me go ahead and get started and share with you guys what they have to offer you over on their site. Now, first of all, the packaging, when it comes, everything come in this mesh material with the gorgeous bow and accents hanging from it right here. Absolutely gorgeous and girly. So I want to say thank you guys so much for giving me the opportunity to do this review for you. Your items are absolutely gorgeous. And let me go ahead and get started. Now, the first item that I'm going to share with you guys is the spiked out black necklace that I'm wearing. It is absolutely gorgeous. It comes with these black spiked earrings as well. And this is a set that you can find on their site. Very, very affordable, very reasonable. This is made out of like hard plastic, so you guys don't have to worry about it being like heavy or anything like that. The straps in the back are adjustable, so if you don't want to wear it as tight as a choker style, you can wear it kind of hanging, kind of loose. But you guys know I love choker, so mine is going to be choker styled, okay? What? Now, the next item that she sent for me to share with you guys is this gorgeous Hello Kitty watch. Now, you guys see why I have on the Hello Kitty glasses today, okay? So, yeah, this watch is absolutely gorgeous. It has a bit of weight to it. It, like, it's made pretty good. It's not a, it don't feel like it's very inexpensive watch, should I say. I absolutely love it. The bow is made out of pink, like, crystals in there. And you can kind of see Hello Kitty's face in the background there. Absolutely gorgeous. The back, it's made like this, so it's probably adjustable to fit any wrist size. I absolutely love this. It's really, really gorgeous. Now, over at Dollhouse Accessories, they did not forget about you guys. You guys will be winning a pink and black spike necklace set like the one that I'm wearing. Okay, what you need to do to be entered into this giveaway. First off, you need to please go over to Dollhouse Accessories on Facebook and like their Facebook fan page. Also, please subscribe to them here on YouTube. Glammin' Ain't Easy is the YouTube name. Okay, those links will be down below. You must be a subscriber of mine as well. Okay, and this will last 2 weeks. Okay, if you purchase an item, if you go over and make a purchase from them, only if you make a purchase, you guys need to go to their Facebook fan page and put Miss Diamond 34 sent me to get dolled up. By doing that, they will enter you into another giveaway. Okay, so only if you guys make a purchase. Okay, another thing, they're offering nothing but free shipping for the month of June, so make sure you guys go over and take advantage of that. Now, how it's going to work with the necklace set that you will be winning, once the winner is chosen, you're going to contact me with your shipping information, and then I will give it to them and they will ship out your necklace set. Okay, and that's how it works. So I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Check out my ladies over at Dollhouse Accessories, and until next time, family, always stay fabulous.